New at 6, a plan to redraw legislative district boundaries could divide one local community along racial lines.
That's right. The Lincoln Park section of the Penn Hills area would no longer be part of the district that includes the rest of the borough. Channel 4 Action News reporter Paul Van Osdell found out that there are some residents who are pretty outraged because of it.
This is the Lincoln Park Community Center in Penn Hills, but back in the 1950s, it was a segregated school. Now there's concern that a plan to redraw legislative district lines could resegregate this community.
Our Father, which art in heaven.
They were praying at the community center Thursday, hoping to remain part of the legislative district that has included all of Penn Hills for more than three decades. Legislative leaders want to move Lincoln Park out of Tony DeLuca's Penn Hills district and into Joe Preston's district that includes Homewood, Wilkinsburg, and East Liberty. Penn Hills NAACP leaders call that racial gerrymandering.
This regressive plan harkens back to a time of segregation when some people believed that Lincoln Park was not part of Penn Hills.
The city of Pittsburgh is right here, and the Lincoln Park community of Penn Hills starts right here. And while the two communities may share a border, the folks here in Lincoln Park say they want to be represented by someone from Penn Hills.
They're taking the next largest group of African Americans, and we're all being lumped together, and we will all be represented by someone else. It stinks, and we don't want it. This is not what this country is founded on.
A spokesman for House Democratic Leader Frank Dermody of Oakmont, who was on the redistricting committee, tells me he is aware of the community's concerns and is working on a solution. Lincoln Park residents are praying there will be a solution.
We would hope that government would help bring us together, not divide us up.
Well, their complaints have been heard. We've just learned legislative leaders have decided to keep Lincoln Park in the Penn Hills district. They'll vote on the final redistricting plan on Monday. Live in the newsroom, Paul Van Osdell, Channel 4 Action News.